question.
Okay. Let's do it. Yeah, keeping it real. I never thought that I'd get this far. Self-doubt found in the back of my mind. I was writing my rhymes to pretend to be hard. Regardless of that, I was happy to rap, cause I never found purpose till I found that. My train of thought and all the pain it brought was locomotivation when I'm laying down tracks. Simple in fact, I felt that I needed to click to attach, but the message that I wasn't getting, I was only deflecting my intuition and forgetting my blessings. I get it, the simple truth that I found inside of my soul. Instead of pretending and acting for people, I should have been right in my role. So taking back to those times makes me form a smile on my face. I hope you guys don't mind if I can't quite find the words for my page. Feels like I came so far from loss of my space to writing out tapes. Now I just work on surviving the days. I pick up a mic and I'm finding my place. Fact of the matter is I wasn't ready for all of the negatives coming with passion. The price of you staying committed to winning is people pretending that shit never happened. I was full of such bitterness, felt betrayed and started losing interest. A lot of your friends might pledge to grind, but I'll guess you'll find they're never there to witness it. Had to accept it was passive aggressive to people that cracked under pressure and left me whenever I needed the most. But I'm holding the chips and proposing a toast. I don't blame anybody else for the times that they might have gone and left me, cause I had a lot to change to do a lot today. But now I know that you'll never forget me, yeah. That's a guarantee. Spend so much of my time alone that my company is all that I need when I'm making my music and building my own. Say what you want, I know that this music is bigger than me. All of my fans have been changing my life, so if they got me, then that's all that I need.